我在这边，好，我们邀请掌声欢迎秀碧老师出来一下。好，那么校长代表我们老师这位小朋友把这一份的纪念品来送给我们秀碧老师。 其实几个礼拜休息，老师不是有在每个礼拜一二五有那个什么？呀，休息 English time 哈，就是在一化教室或者是在这里会有举行英文的活动，对不对？
In social English class, social English time, many students come here and they enjoy the celebrate English activities. I'm very happy to enjoy with all of you. Thank you for coming.
Joki 老师很高兴你们每次都有很多的小朋友都可以去找他练习英文，练习说英文，然后到他的 Joki English Room 去那边一起玩。Joki 老师觉得很开心。
I told you your English improved and your attitude to speak out English is so improved, and I was very happy to know this about that.
Joki 老师说，他觉得你们英文有很大的进步，从一开始到现在有很大的进步，而且对于勇于开口说英文的态度呢，进步了很多。
And I want you, all of you, to become interested in English and study English hard from now on. It was my goal through this internship for me.
In Taiwan?
In Taiwan, in this 10 weeks.
Joki 老师觉得你们对于英文他的梦想是觉得你们之后对于英文 study hard 越来读得越来越好，然后呢越来越进步，他的梦想。
I want you to tell you the enjoyment of English.
One more time.
I want you, all of you, to tell the enjoyment of English.
希望你们之后将来可以对英文越来越有兴趣。
And in my opinion, I could achieve the goal, is my goal.Because your attitude was really improved as they then go on. As the time went by.
Yeah, 就是还是一样的话，就是英文要持续不断的学习。然后呢，各位小朋友不要忘记对英文的学习要持续的进步，不要懈怠。
So, I was so glad to encourage you to study, to be interested in English. Almost the same.
Almost the same. 一样的话，他希望你们可以越来越喜欢英文啊。简单来说就这样。
Okay. Anyway, I'm very happy to meet all of you, and I enjoyed.
Through 7 weeks,
there are no days with
her.
Every day, I was very happy
because
of you.
最后呢，他要谢谢你们在这7个礼拜的陪伴。他每一天来到学校都很开心，都很快乐，因为有你们各个小朋友的陪伴，各个小朋友跟他一起学习英文，他觉得很开心。
I don't want to go back to Japan.
想要回日本。
But I have to go to the summer. So, this 7 week memory is unforgettable for me.
这七个礼拜的学习，这七个礼拜在台湾，对他来说是一个无法磨灭的、很珍贵的回忆。
Three, 我真的很喜欢你。都
是你们小朋友，这句不用翻了吧？有听懂了哈？有，
你听懂了吗？OK。
交给我走下去，家里就靠你了，保护他。来，他就帮我。跟他握握手，也没有帮。
一个班一个班走到你们班的前面，哦，你想跟他可以利用这个时候跟他 say goodbye， 跟他道谢，哦，也可以把你做的小卡片借由这个机会送给他。如果你这边结束，可以麻烦雷丽老师先带小朋友先去教室。